This ancient sword seems to emit a strange magical aura which prevents a person from using it. The inscription says, three must come together before two must be sacrificed. At the loss, you will retain one and win the holy power.